Welcome friends, this is our channel Data Box, and this video is about the how to hide your all informations collected photos, videos and APK files and text files in your Android. So first of all, go to your Google Play Store. Then search ES File Explorer. Then click to install it. So here I already installed it, so now I try to open it. Now I go to my internal storage. Here you can see download, and these are some my downloader files. So now I try to hide my download folder by just long press that folder, then go to rename. So here you can add dot. So in front of the name, then click to OK. So rename successful. So here you can see the download folder is hided. Here you can see on data DCM and the download folder is not showing. So how to retrieve this folder? Just click this icon, then go to here. You can see so hidden files. So click to enable it. Then again go to internal storage. So here you can see dot download. Then here these are the some files. So this is the way you can hide your photos, videos, and text files. For more videos, you can subscribe my channel Data Box, and thanks for watching.